So we will start phase one, which I call the setup phase, with step number one, which is merging the bin folders. But let's lay the ground foundation here. So I'm talking about here an Evoq 8.5 website. This is based on our client's website. However, we have stripped down all their content, all their reference, just from a privacy standpoint. So this is a bare bones, but based on their site. So again, Evoq 8.5. The first step is to determine which DNN platform version is equivalent, is compatible with this version of Evoq. Now, keep in mind that in prior versions of Evoq, the version number, they started to get out of sync with DNN platform. Right now, with DNN 9 and more recent versions of DNN, now Evoq and DNN platform, they have the same version. However, before, they used to have different versions, which used to cause confusion. Now, let's determine which version of DNN platform is compatible with this Evoq version. For that, I have to have a look at the root folder of the website. I'm running the site from my local environment. So I'm going to go to the bin folder and I'm going to look for the .NET Nuke DLL. I'm going to have a look at properties and I'm going to go to details. You see, it's DNN 804. So it doesn't matter which version of Evoq it's telling you. And even if we go here to host settings, you're going to see that this is Evoq 8.5. However, the version of DNN platform that is compatible, you have to check the bin folder, you have to check the .NET Nuke DLL. In this case, it's 8.04. So by knowing that 8.04 is the version compatible, what you have to do is you have to create an installation of 8.04. Might be in your local environment or anywhere else, but you have to have it running as well. As I have it running right here on the second tab, this is DNN 804, which is the one compatible. Now I'm going to open the site files of this version here. So here is the site files of the DNN 804. And the first step is to merge the bin folder of the DNN platform version into the Evoq version. I'm gonna copy all the files here in my bin folder of the platform. I'm gonna select all, I'm gonna copy, and I'm gonna paste them all on top of the existing files on the bin folder of my Evoq version. Now, it will ask you to replace files. You're gonna replace, you're gonna add new files. It doesn't matter, but you have to merge them. You have to grab the bin folder from the platform to the Evoq version. And I'm gonna paste right here. Replace all. Great, that's the end of the first step. One, to determine which DNN platform version is compatible with your Evoq version. And two, to merge the bin folders of the platform to the Evoq.